Bollywood celebrities including Govinda, Randeep Hooda, Abhay Deol, among others, came to support Ritika Singh's short film I Am Sorry, based on sexual harassment of women. Speaking about harassment faced by women, Hooda said,
Sexual harassment jo hamare desh mein hota hi raha hai, wo mere khayal se gharon mein jab parents apne ladkon ko sikhayenge ki izzat kaise karni aur khud ghar ki auraton ki izzat karenge, tab mere khayal se ye change aayega. और ये बहुत ही रेलेवेंट टॉपिक है और इसके ऊपर हर गवर्नमेंट को बहुत सख्ती से इसके वो करना चाहिए और सुसाइड की या सेक्सुअल हैरेसमेंट की एक अलग हेल्पलाइन होनी चाहिए जो कि बहुत रिस्पॉन्सिव होनी चाहिए जो कि पुलिस के साथ लिंक्ड होनी चाहिए.
Abhay Deol said,
Suicide amongst women as a result of harassment, I mean, it's tragic, it's sad, it's unneeded. Yeah, at the end of the film, it shakes you up. There are many thoughts going through my head.
However, Aftab Shiv Dasani reacted as,
I think it's very important to create some sort of awareness for women, especially in our country where right from the start we should be educated how to love and respect a woman and to treat them as equals